Disha Patani made a great start to her Bollywood career by making a striking debut opposite Sushant Singh Rajput in MS Dhoni's biopic. Then we saw her in Baaghi 2 opposite Tiger Shroff. And then both the movies went on to earn over 150 crores at the box office. And now Disha has signed the much-awaited movie Bharat alongside Salman Khan and Priyanka Chopra. Disha is doing few films, agreed. However, the choice of the films are good. But Disha's rumoured boyfriend Tiger Shroff doesn't seem to be happy with it. According to a report, Tiger is not so happy with Disha's career choices. Apparently, Tiger thinks that Disha has signed too many brand endorsements. An insider revealed, Tiger believes that instead of endorsing so many brands, Disha should focus on acting. He feels she's not doing enough to give her career a direction and should be going for auditions regularly. Tiger Shroff and Disha Patani's dating rumors started when they first appeared together in a music video with their sizzling chemistry, and they fell in love during the making of the video, and their on-screen romance spilled onto their real life. However, Disha and Tiger have not admitted to be in a relationship, although the rumored couple have been often spotted together several times, from parties to film screenings to dinner dates, suggests that the two are more than just friends.